I'm watching TV. I'm dead.
Did I fix the mic thing?
I'll fix your mic thing. Yeah, I think so.
Ayo.
What, did I? Fairly sure I deposited this check. Do I have any other money here? Wait, no, these are tax forms. Yeah. Just straight up on my desk, right near where I stream and have a camera pointed at me. You know, that's safe.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Shark. Fuck, I'm forgetting the name of it. Wait, Shark, you're here, right, before I start talking? Wait, why do I have Call of Duty? Just Call of Duty. Oh, it's because it was Modern Warfare. And now it's just Call of Duty. That's weird.
Shark.
Oh, I have an update. Oh, but it's less than a gigabyte. Sharky poo. I guess I'll just tell you, Q. There's a game that I've seen. I am blanking on the name right now. But there's like, it's like World War II. There's no HUD. There's no like anything. And
hold fast.
No. That doesn't sound familiar. But essentially, people have been posting clips lately about just like traumatic experiences. Like they make a friend in the game trying to hold a trench for a few hours, and then they just get obliterated next to them, and they're just like, oh my god. Because it's all permadeath servers. Like,
does it look like this?
No, it definitely doesn't. It looks realistic as fuck.
Okay. Well, I think that we need to play that. Shark, where'd you go?
Oh. That looks fucking weird, but hey, I fucked up my animations. Now they're all whack. Deimos, welcome back to the stream. Thank you for the 100 bitties. You didn't need to do that to say hi. Or yo, I mean, you said yo, but it was the first thing you, okay, well. What's up, dude? Welcome back to the stream. We're gonna play some finals tonight.
What the fuck would mass deep frying manatees be?
I mean, it's all kind of right there in the name. I'm mass deep frying manatees. My base.
What do you think manatees would taste like?
Pretty fatty.
I feel like they taste like slightly more fishy bison meat.
Bison.
And it would be amazing.
I could see. I mean, I'm assuming it's going to be fishier.
Fishy bison meat?
What do you think manatee would taste like?
Not fishy bison meat.
That's what Q said. I didn't agree with that. I said it's much fishier. Not, I don't know about fishier, but much more seafoody. There's nothing quite like a manatee that I've even had anything close to, though. Like I haven't had a sea mammal.
Can I get an invite?
I'm not in the game
what
yet.
I think
it just
it would
updated.
Taste like is, have you ever had smoked salmon? Like the yeah. Just the like smoked salmon packet they sell, and then in between the salmon and the skin is that like white kind of greasy fat. I think it'd be a mix of that white greasy fat with something similar in texture to bison meat.
Here's what,
that tastes good.
Here's what gets me, though. I can't think
maybe it's
of
like
another aquatic mammal that I have eaten.
Because you definitely haven't.
Like, yeah, that's got to be a wildly different area, right? Like, it's got to taste like nothing I've ever tasted, right?
I don't know. I've never had it.
Voice chat enabled. So you turned on voice chat. You did that shit again? Turn off this. I disabled voice chat immediately.
Check my settings.
Why?
Fuck them people who wanted trying to talk to me.
I think manatee would be good.
I think that's fucked up.
I don't think it would be terrible.
I think. I don't care what you think, Shark.
Why are we bringing morals into how it would taste?
You know what I think?
I think you should just tell us how you think it would taste and tell instead of bringing your fucking morals into it.
Yeah, you fucking disgusting morals here.
I think it would taste like shit.
Okay, that's fair.
I think it'd be.
That's a fair answer.
You know why?
No, don't you say some shit like I don't want to kill a manatee. I've got logic on my side.
No, I'm not bringing morals into this. I've got logic on my side.
You would taste bad. Okay.
Why would it taste bad? Tell me why it would taste bad.
If it tasted good, people would have started eating them when they found Florida and places like that.
That's fair.
And then it would be a delicacy down in
there's
Florida.
An enti-
like,
no,
like
no,
alligator,
hang on. There's an entire species that may go extinct because they ate them to death.
Server not responding.
Charles Darwin was the reason they went extinct. They ate sea cows. The reason they're close to extinction is because we hit them with boats and because people ate them a lot. So people historically have consumed them. It's just because they needed to.
Ray and animals are good. I don't think any are, because otherwise it'd probably be on some freaking weird
menu somewhere. They'd be like, "Yeah, we actually serve manatees."
Listen,
here.
I'm sure it is on some weird menu somewhere, bro.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, but
you
like,
ever had kangaroo?
Whoa, server
Australia's
not responded
not...
again. What the?
Damn, Australia doesn't say they eat kangaroo, but they serve kangaroo.
Give me some roux, they say.
It's kind of sweet-ish. I don't know, I got teriyaki flavored one, so.
Teriyaki flavored what?
Kangaroo jerky. To be fair, I didn't buy it. I just wasn't a little bitch who refused to try it. The fuck is going on with the map here?
It's under construction, it says. But also, is Shark able to join back, or are we gonna have to get banned?
I just keep hitting reconnect and it goes server not responding, we cannot connect you to the match. And then I go, okay, I want to leave the game. And it's like, if you leave, you're going
to
get banned.
Try to reconnect now, because now we're actually in the game. Adding an extra layer of difficulty in the arena.
Our contestants will need to... What if you just close your game with Task Manager?
Then I won't be able to reconnect to the game.
Correct.
But you would fix your game and not get banned, which is the important thing.
Yeah, but then if you two left, you would get banned.
I died. Oh, that was his mine? I thought that was our mine. The shock and awe will need to reboot.
Team wiped. That came right out of left field. It's not like I don't have the game updated and you guys do. I updated the game. I see Cashbox QB set right here.
I got one damage dealt to me with a melee. I miss you, Shark. I wish we could
Shark,
just leave
where are you?
Without getting banned.
Yeah, I think it's bullshit that you get punished for your teammates not being in
the
lobby.
Should we just leave and play the normal game until we can hit the tournament again?
Do a warm-up round or two.
It's like a 10-minute ban, I think.
Okay. Probably what we have to do.
Yeah, we can fuck around with the crane. I'm trying to get... That was on my list of videos I want to make. I want more footage of cranes going crazy. All right, we all here? Oh, Shark's gone.
Just quitting the desktop.
Task Manager closed up just in case. Just Task Manager closed Steam just in case or something. Who knows what it is. In the meantime, I'm going to go check on the pizza because it's taking a weirdly long time to get delivered.
I want pizza. Tried to order a pizza yesterday and it was $30 to deliver a $12 pizza.
That's so stupid.
From Domino's.
From Domino's, it was gonna be a $30 pizza?
Yeah, the Pizza Hut near me that I also wanted delivered, which is like less than a mile away, was $20 to deliver.
It's so fucked up.
And I don't know if they upped the price because of the recent snowstorm, or if it's just permanently like that.
Probably permanent.
Who is messaging me?
Can I get an invite?
I'm not in charge, but I would if I could.
Why does he have to leave at the worst times?
Because he hates you. We could start our own party. By the way, with hookers and blackjack.
What did he yell?
The pizza's there, so he's grabbing some. I think we should start our own party with blackjack and hookers and not invite Gnar.
Yeah, I think we should never invite Gnar.
Yeah. Unless he brings us pizza, too. Gnar, come back. Got any fun plans this week?
Moving to Denver.
Whereabouts?
Rhino. Right.
I'm here.
On that Saturday.
Food. I can play game. I'm a little late, I'm sorry. But I have food now. If it didn't happen now, it was just gonna happen later. Oh. Where the fuck are my headphones? God damn it, I'm not ready.
I'm gonna be in Greenwood Village. Got a double jinx. And a Mardi Gras thing because we got invited as a cast to go.
Nice. Alright.
Yeah.
Mardi Gras. I forgot about Mardi Gras.
I'm here for good.
I've never really celebrated it.
No, have you ever heard of Mardi Gras?
I have. My grandma has. On, like, I don't know, she celebrates it, but she's an alcoholic, so.
Mm-hmm.
She's also from the South.
Oh, yeah, that also probably has something to do with it.
That might be it.
I mean, her first name is Georgia, so it's like. All right. Let me toss you an invite.
She's named Georgia and she lives in Atlanta.
Yeah. Yeah, bruh. Why isn't your name Colorado?
Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gnar.
Fucking idiot.
Looking stupid.
Jeez, I'm sorry.
You should be.
I am.
Or you should be even more sorry.
You know what? I take it back.
Fuck you. You're not even Narving.
Wow. Where's the fucking remote? There it is. All right. Some of you may die. Oh, wait, we can do a tournament. Why aren't we banned? That's weird.
You were gone so damn long.
Nope, it says restriction. Nope. Quick cash or bank it. It doesn't tell me how long, I don't know why.
Quick cash.
Quick cash.
Sounds good.
I kinda hate bank it now.
Really?
Yeah, it was my favorite game mode. Then we started playing tournaments more and now I hate it.
I just like how tournaments play more than how bank it works.
Yeah, no, same.
Quick cash, I mean.
It's grown on me. Like mold.
Does mold grow on you often?
Always. I am mycelium. The kingfish, the big splash. Bow to the mighty overlord, Gnar. For mycelium will take us all in the end. I was going for Eldritch, but it sounded more depressed, and that's not how I meant it. Gathers enough cash first, we'll seal the win.
Absolutely, Scotty. Time for our contestants to prove. I'm not afraid of you, you fungal piece of shit.
You should be.
Who and what are you talking to?
Tell me the name of God! I'm gonna die. Oh, hey, I got the first elite elim.
I don't know where y'all are, but I'm causing issues.
I'm at A.
I got the cash out. Where
are
we going?
Go to A or B.
B?
Go to B.
They're shooting at us. There's one guy behind. Dead. Got him.
Nice. There's somebody with a flamethrower, I think.
I had your booty hole, Shark, don't worry. Shark!
I'm coming.
You're coming home? You're coming home? Tell the world you're coming home?
Yes.
That was me. Oh, I'm detected.
Nico!
Somebody's on the roof.
What's up, my dude? From where? I'm on my way. He said on the roof.
The attic?
Here. There's nobody in the attic, I don't think. Oh, I'm stupid.
Okay. They just threw from above then. Or below.
The big splash will need to reboot. Team wiped. I mean, a few people from along, like, that haven't popped in chat in a good minute are coming in right now.
Howdy, folks. It's me, your favorite YouTuber.
Why is nobody coming here? I'm confused.
You know, oh, somebody's here.
Oh, other side of the building. Other side of the building, on the roof.
Thanks for the invis.
The roof, you say?
It didn't really do much shit, but...
There's a mine.
There's a lot of things exploding.
I killed one. I killed Kappa.
Oh, you're the one with the flamethrower.
How's this game? Yes. Game is good, my guy.
I got Kappa.
Fuck, I got blank.
Shotgun.
There's another one with a flamethrower.
I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna delay cash out.
Yep. Nice.
Ah, I didn't mean. I did not want to fall in there. I want that to be very clear. Oh, they're gonna get it though. Yeah, that's what you guys said.
So we're playing quick cash.
You guys said bank it. I get them confused.
I can't remember what I said.
I get them confused, so it's definitely.
We're playing the one that
been.
I wanted to play.
Yeah. Yeah, Miko, if you have not played the finals yet, definitely give it a try.
It's such a good game. Fuck y'all.
How do you detonate explosives like C4 without having the C4 detonator out?
You have to whip out the C4 detonator.
Ah.
That's or you put an earlier. Explosive on it. Or melee it, I think.
Chuck, do you have barricades?
Okay, there's a new no, one I do not.
Do you have them in your ultimate loadout?
I don't know.
If we die, can you check?
Yeah.
Alright, they're right
below the
cash. I can
look if we die.
Idiot. Oh, I died there. I'm the idiot.
Yeah.
God, part of
we
me
hate you anyways.
Still
don't
hates
worry.
Jumping from heights in this game and not taking fall damage.
Yeah, I'm always expecting it.
I'm always expecting the fall damage.
Alright, I think I can get you.
Maybe.
Yeah. Welcome to the land of the living, my friend.
Oh, fuck me.
Isn't that race job?
I was not ready for
God,
a fight immediately. I'm on my way.
Oh my.
Got it.
What floor are you on?
Got one of them.
That one.
Get back up. I'm in danger. Oh, thank you.
There's somebody in the crane.
I killed fat chicks.
I helped.
Oh, people behind. There's an invis on you.
Fuck, you got me.
It was bust nut. There's people right next to us, Q.
Yep.
I'm so dead. There I go.
Yeah, no, no.
Oh!
You're dead again. I'm dead again. Sure, what you doing?
Fall. There was a guy in the crane, and I wanted to make him fall.
Has he?
Oh, it doesn't have barricades in it, though, so it's just vibrating weirdly. I didn't realize it was broken, Shark.
Nah, you can get back in.
Yep, I know. I'm eating pizza, too, so okay. I'm like...
Fair.
Oh, A's about to win.
Damn.
Oh, it only goes to 20 in this.
Yeah.
That's a wrap for now, and even though the battle was virtual, our contestants' newfound fame is real.
Fred, I haven't played quick play in so long.
Yeah, I was like, that was a quick game.
Feels weird.
There's a little play again button. We're still banned from a tournament? Doesn't look like it.
Hell yeah.
Been grinding Pal World. We've been playing it a good bit. We have not done a lot, though. In terms of how big the game is, we have not explored shit.
Yeah, there's so much. I feel like we gotta do more exploration when we get on.
That was like all we did last time. Not there. Well, the problem is, it seems like Ray and I are having dinner with my parents and my brother on Saturday, so we might get on late. And it sounded like Q isn't going to get on Saturday at all.
Now, well, it depends on when I get home, but I don't know if I will be getting home that night.
I want this fucking Elden Ring DLC to come out.
Me too, dude. Me too.
I never played it.
You should.
You would really, really enjoy it.
Yeah. Next time it's on sale, I'll probably snag it.
Because, like everybody's, like, the stigma of Dark Souls game beats you down because it's super difficult. It's still a Dark Souls game. But at least with the bosses, with almost every boss, if you just read, there's like a secret that you can like make it way easier.
So if you're just a strategist, then yes, you're fine?
Yes, pretty much, yeah.
That's great, because I fucking love strategy.
Like, every time I got stuck when I played Elden Ring, like I made sure that my chat wasn't going to spoil anything for me. But like, every time I got stuck and I was like, I don't know what to do. The answer was the same thing every time. They just said, go read your fucking items, Gnar. And then I went and read my items. I was like, oh, I know exactly where I have to go now. That's great. I know what I'm doing.
Nice. Hey, what if we didn't play on Vegas? Actually, it's my favorite version of Vegas, but also what if we didn't play on Vegas?
This is the best version of Vegas. But God, I would like to not play.
Yeah, I prefer other maps.
I like Monaco.
I do
too. Simple, it's basic, but I like it.
I think it wouldn't be too hard to have like more maps in this game too. Like There isn't a lack of maps in this game, but there's not an excess either. Like, there's like four mm-hmm. with a few different variants, right? Three?
Yeah. Monaco, Seoul, Vegas.
Wow.
God, that's
I think the hard part about Vegas, though, is like, Monaco's great and Seoul are both good, because majority of it is like small buildings that are easy to like break down, run all the way through, like jump in and out of. Vegas is like lots or exclusively four really big buildings.
Yeah, they
and you
said
get stuck in them because they have pathways that lead to just walls.
There was an update where they were like that was a while ago, a few weeks ago, where they're like just buildings in Vegas got updated to be both breakable easier and have like more secret pathways. Not secret, but like little
okay, good.
Little nooks. This wasn't a recent
more
patch
exits.
Either. This was like a good while ago.
Good.
No, you would have already noticed it. This is a heavy down, but I'm about to yep. Have only one contestant left, folks.
I'll come get you, Gnar. Maybe.
Heavy's almost dead.
You are alive. I am dead.
All right, I got their heavy. Oh, I need a hand. I need a hand.
I'm not near you.
Damn,
what was there?
Flamethrowered by a heavy that's almost dead. And then there's a mid running around somewhere. Oh, there they are. Oh, I did kill the heavy. It wasn't almost dead. It was dead.
Juke the fuck out of them.
Good job.
I think they saw me.
Let me know if you need me to token. Good.
Oh my god! Damn.
We can't do anything else. We can't make any more money right now.
If only there wasn't that other guy. I was confident in taking him on alone, the heavy.
Yeah, that was a good play.
B or yeah, B.
Yeah, B.
Bye, Nar.
There's no way they didn't see me there too.
Adversity for the retros. Wipeout.
The steamrollers have come. I killed a light. Or not a light.
I've almost got another light.
I killed a medium.
Light's really close to dead.
There's two turrets.
They've got two turrets, yep. I just found out about that.
Damn it. Oh. I was trying to destroy one.
There's a light going on the roof.
They're all mediums.
You're the last one. Okay.
Good idea. How close was it? I couldn't see the bar.
It was really close. It was really close. And the Vogues take the upper hand. God, two C4s just brought the whole thing down. I like C4. An uphill
battle awaits the retros. We should see more of it. Okay. No, I get it. Don't worry. I get it.
Oh, they're here.
You just hate me.
No, I was just making decisions without telling anybody.
I pinged it. Dude, where? As soon as I turn around. I'm mad about that. A light killed me.
I'll try to grab you.
Kill the heavy. Oh, zap
him. I'm gonna grab Shark.
No, don't do that.
It was a good idea on the first try, but the second try it was too late.
Yeah. I know.
Okay. I'm sorry I went too far. I thought you guys were right behind
you. You abandoned us.
No!
Damn, D is a war zone at the moment.
C will probably be easier to take. Never mind. Oh, no. I thought that was a different team.
There's only one person or two people on those teams dead. Okay, pink just wiped. Right here. The retros would like to throw back to a time when they had more presence in the arena.
Only one contestant left. Alright, I'm coming to see.
I'm one hit. Oh!
I'm downed.
I'm dead. And he's up.
Retros are back in the arena, folks.
Damn, really? The mighty will need to try again. I really thought you were winning that.
Like it's the second time. I was winning it. I don't know how I lost. And that's a grammar joke. I was pretty low.
Perhaps they're hacking.
The other
with
fight,
a flamethrower.
But...
yeah. I'll be toxic. I'll accuse
making the tick
hacking.
Rate go up. Well, pink is all heavies, by the way.
I say we still get to
see.
Phenomenal.
Same. I can invis us in to get closer, and then...
yeah.
Oh, they're right here. They're right here.
Got him. on me. Two dead.
Just the heavy left.
Damn, he killed me. He's at me. Nice, yep. Good kill. The retros are currently at risk of being eliminated. Oh, there's C4 on it. We gotta kill it. We gotta get it before they spawn and detonate it.
I forgot to switch to my gas mines.
We're all good.
Oh, that got rid of my mines and the walls.
And the building.
I had to do it. I had to do it before they spawned so that we had time.
Fair. I'm under the building. Hopefully, sure. I'm safe here.
I know. I'm hiding.
The steamrollers are pouring into a vault. Yeah, that's ours.
They're here though. Pink is here. I killed one. I killed a heavy. Right here. See that statue?
Behind. Yes. Behind us.
They're all dead.
That's someone else is here.
Dead.
I'm so low.
They're all the way up there. Let's go to 5.
Okay.
For 6?
Yeah, 6. No, 5.
Where? Oh, 5 is going to A. Right to A.
Oh, they've got 5.
Yeah. I know, yeah. But...
Okay, I'm fine to go to 5. Or A. Yeah, we are... We do need more money. We've passed the point of
first contact here in our alien invasion event, and there's no... Oh, my turret's hitting someone all the way back there.
They have a light, a heavy, and a medium.
Oh, they got some smoke.
Ow. I'm one hit. I got RPG'd.
Oh, I got gassed.
They're up there.
Ooh, Shark, I like what you're thinking.
I'm one hit.
On me.
I'm trying to get up to the roof. Them?
Damn it, I died.
The light's almost dead. The light's gonna burn.
Oh, Q's not near us.
Damn, yep. they got the res.
Peace, love, and a cash box for the retros as they have started a cash. Fuck.
He's half health. The heavy's half. Oh, he's less than half.
Wiped.
Oh, they started the other one as well. Damn, we're gonna have like 20 seconds.
We got this.
Alright, that thing is falling all the way to the bottom floor. Let's go!
Okay.
Planning ahead of time. They do have a C4 on the cash note.
Do we try for A at all?
No, we're going to B. We're going to B. We have to. We'll be close enough to there by the time that ends, but there's two groups fighting for that, so.
I can invis us in once we get close. But we're not
pretty
very close.
Our contestants have just 30 seconds left to impress our sponsors.
The steamrollers just rolled up their sleeves to grab the lead. Yep, we gotta make this happen.
Oh, a new I see a shield in the back over there.
Same. I killed a heavy.
Heavy on me. I'm goo gunned.
Two heavies dead. I'm gonna start cashing.
I'm gonna get cash out.
Yep.
I died to the fire. Get it. Oh, it's over. We're dead.
Fuck.
My back was near the goo that lit on fire, and then it killed me. That's my bad. I should have let you do it, Shark.
Okay, I was going for the other heavy. I didn't see how close the cash out was to being over. I definitely thought we had more time than we did.
Yeah, same.
Dang, I thought that was a good game.
Two of them went down and I was immediately like, we have to get it now. The monkey brain went and tried and prevented you from doing it, which you would have lived with more health.
That's okay. I thought it was a good game.
Yeah, it was fun.
Oh, Shark. I was trying to tell you earlier. There's a game that I've been seeing clips of that I think you would enjoy. It's like a... It's kind of like Battlefield. So imagine super realistic World War II. And there's no HUD.
And it's I have seen that game.
Like, two people are just, like, sitting in the trenches for, like, 15 minutes, like, having a conversation, holding the line, and he just gets, like, sniped out of nowhere. And, like, voice comms get cut, everything gets cut. The person is essentially dead to the, like...
Oh, my God.
Because it doesn't show what the person's name is. It just, it's, oh, yeah, Hell Let Loose. That's what it's called. Hell Let Loose. That's what it is, Miko. Thank you.
It sounds insane.
And every time I see it, I, for some reason, I think, yeah, Shark would enjoy this.
I just can't imagine, like, sitting there just, like, talking with somebody, like, holding the line.
It's and then they get sniped,
and you can do nothing about it.
Yeah.
For 35% off.
People say that it's, like, a straight-up PTSD inducer.
I kind of want to play it.
How much is it, did you say?
It's on sale for 35%.
Yeah, but how many money is it?
44 bucks.
Oh, that's a lot of money still.
How many bucks?
Yeah.
44 money.
44 on sale.
A lot of monies. Oh my God.
Subnautica's on sale right now, by the way.
Ooh. Is it multiplayer?
It is not. There are mods for multiplayer, but it is not native.
Ah. I have it on Xbox, but I never really enjoyed it. I don't like it unless it's multiplayer.
Yeah, I think it would be a lot better. I would enjoy watching Ray play it.
I've never been interested in playing that game.
All right, the powerhouses, the shock and awe, the high notes, and finally, the steamroller.
The retros, aw.
Unleash our contestants.
As darkness and fog engulf the arena, where are we going?
And finally, the big splash.
Welcome to an untouched arena, everyone, like a sandcastle.
Yeah, I like to.
I don't trust zip lines anymore because of Gnar.
I just think it's incredible how none of us have ever done that to each other.
Oh, Gnar's done it to me. Many times.
I do it pretty often.
Often.
Maybe he just loved me. Cool, where are we going?
No way, I just got that. Dude, that was so... It just rolled right near him, and I detonated it.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
A.
Or B?
B? Let's head to B.
Like B?
Yeah.
I'm guarding Orange's bodies.
Nope, one's heading to B.
I'm guarding Orange's bodies right now. I'll get to you guys in a second. Oh. Zap attack. Damn it! Oh, I fucked up. Sorry. I'll use a coin. I fucked up bad though. I fucked up my combo. Otherwise, he would have been done for.
Oh. Why? That would have been great cover to have.
I didn't know it was yours.
All right, guys, I'll spawn in 7 seconds. There's a not friendly mine right there. Near the cash out.
No, there's sharks, I'm pretty sure.
No, there was a purple one.
Oh.
Somebody did throw a purple one up there.
You just killed Inbred.
Well.
I got him bred again.
Oh, I'm one hit.
I've been one hit for so long. I'm so scared.
Oh, nice kills. Killed
Mr. Freeze.
Oh god, that was so much. No! Oh, my thing fell down on you guys.
Q. I caught it for you.
Yep. Good job.
That was awesome. I caught your statue as it was falling, Shark.
And I gassed the cash out to keep people off it.
Damn! I died. Uh-oh. Sorry. Good kill. There's one more pink medium.
I'm getting you.
Oh, Shark, if you Watch died to that, turret. I would have never let you hear the end of it. On me.
Shark, I'll try to get
no,
you.
No, he's one hit near me. It's inbred. It's inbred getting the res near me.
I'm
They're going
trying.
For cash. They're going for cash. Go for cash. Go for cash. Q, oh, Q, you gotta go defend.
Okay.
It's over. It's too late, Q. Just run.
No, get out, get out, get
there's
out,
no,
get out.
There's no point.
Yep.
Would have been pretty tight, but
as soon as they got it, it was a give up moment and run. A little nest egg for the high notes.
And there is another vault. That was crazy.
Yeah, look at the destruction of this building. Oh, nice score. And C.
Oh my god, this place has been burnt to a crisp. Where are we gonna take this? The B,
C.
D? I mean D. Oh, C?
C. Alright, now go long. Not a stale moment yet, and we just passed the
midway point of this bout. Oh. I was going longer.
Ayo.
We got it in before they did.
The steamrollers are initiating a cash out. The high notes have started a cash out.
Alright, I've got gas mines in here, just so
Shark
you're aware.
Shark just died.
I just got fucking dead. Sorry, I should have been...
I'm trying to grab Shark.
I've got the res. I'm already halfway. All in this.
Alright.
Oh wait, I don't have it.
Shark, you gotta stop getting rid of the gas.
Can you zap me?
I'm not trying to.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so hurt.
Fuck.
Ugh.
Fuck, I hate
I'm
that
dead.
There's both of the teams here.
Yeah, we do keep getting third partied. It's kind of bullshit.
Yeah, what's orange, or what's... Red doing out there just uncontested this whole game.
They're playing with their cocks out.
Die, please die, please die, please die.
Need to stop.
Let's go.
We might be able to contest C again though. Depending oh no. Ew. The
steamrollers are back in. Yeah, we can.
They're all still fighting.
Enough. I don't know. Unless it gets taken here. They're gonna get it. They just got it. And we can still contest.
It's fine,
contest.
We'll get it back.
We can still cap it. Here. I'm gonna drop my bubble on
I'm
it.
I'm gonna die. What the hell just hurt me?
Oh, fuck. There's gas on it.
I'm dead immediately.
Good job, Shark.
Damn it.
Fuck. Oh.
It seemed so close.
It was so close. It was maybe another second.
I'm so annoyed we keep getting third partied by shit.
That orange guy isn't getting it.
Me too.
It.
Okay, we gotta get the next one, and we'll be on the leaderboard.
Yeah, we got this. The high notes landed a cash out.
Just what the doctor ordered, another vault. Yeah, as long as Pink doesn't get it. It's event time. I
hope our contestants are ready for a I'm gonna stay at B. Start making it a little fortress or something.
Goo up everywhere.
This is going to be very special relativity. And that's an Einstein joke, Scotty.
Oh, low ground.
Sorry, I've got most of the doors locked off.
Oh, wait, never mind. You just dropped. Here? Yep, people are already here. On me, one. It's inbred. Down below.
Coming in from the roof, too, I think.
I killed one.
They got the res.
They're all dead. They're all dead. They're all dead. All dead. Let's see if we can find you to cover the hole in the roof. You have your goo gun on, or are you charge?
I'm charge right now.
Currently trying to find. Oh, I see some goo.
There's people coming from my side.
There's people here.
Oh, it's pink again.
They're shooting shit at me.
One is dead.
Whoa, what the hell?
More on
that?
Us. They got a healer.
Oh.
Fuck, I'm down.
Good kill.
Good job.
Just delay the best
Watch
you can.
Watch out.
Oh. And we have no explosives on it anymore? Fuck.
Fuck, what happened?
Oh.
God damn it.
Well, that's game.
I died a literal millisecond before my sword was stabbed through somebody's throat.
I don't know how, dude. I took 100
damage. Dude, that turret
damage,
is not aimed
damage.
Anywhere useful.
It was hidden, folks.
I got killed by one of those mids with an assault rifle when all three of us were like charging him so fast. I had full health and I just died like instantly when I looked at him. And I know it wasn't two people shooting at me because he was in the middle of being healed and I just killed the other person. All right, we got this. We just gotta stop getting third-partied by some slimy snakes.
That'd be so fucking nice.
And then set up a little bit better when we know people are gonna be rushing the bank.
Love you. We did get third-partied a good bit just now.
Yeah, Orange is like, oh, people are fighting over at B, and there's nobody at D. Let's go to B.
I'm getting
It'd be great if they would be less alone.
You're what?
I'm getting replacement office chair stuff soon.
What are you replacing in your office chair?
Well, one of the I got a 5-year warranty, and I'm abusing it a little bit, but like one of the seams ripped, and seams shouldn't rip. That I know is a fact. So there is kind of like actual thing there. But I'm getting a replacement like tilt adjust mechanism, a seat base, and armrests because they're all kind of falling apart. And then I'm also getting like covers that they sell. So it's like, yeah, I'm basically getting a brand new chair.
Nice.
Because 5-year warranty. Secret Labs. It's like a gaming company.
Yeah, yeah.
Decent chairs too.
I just have a leather office chair my friend gave me because he hates leather.
I don't really like leather either. This one is leather, but it doesn't have the leather smell. It's pleather, I guess, like faux leather. Well, I don't I don't know what you call it.
I guess it's pleather, but he just he didn't like because in the summer, if he was even slightly sweaty, he would stick it's to the sticky. Chair.
Yeah, the cover that I'm getting for it. I saw that by just putting a blanket like over it. Is a mesh sort, not a mesh, but like a more of a fabric. Monaco.
Cool. Narrow alleys, rooftops, and close quarter firefights are on the menu. Let's go.
Ospoos. We got suspended structures, by the way.
Nice.
And finally, the live wires. Ooh, the high notes. You know what that means, Gnar.
Where are the live wires? Fuck you talking about?
Where are the high notes? Grab your SPF 50. He just said so. He said, and the high notes.
I wasn't paying attention. Contestants must look upward to
find the cash out stations and a chance at I started the first cash out for the money. The live wires
are powering through. Pink's right behind us.
You're kind of far from us because you're behind.
I got one with that stupid C4 combo.
I've got the money.
On me. It's just a heavy. He's the only one that's left. He's getting a res in the building.
What color?
Just purple. Getting a res right near me. Good kill. Get the other one. You got this, Shark. He's gonna zap.
Got Notorious.
That was a pretty stupid thing to do.
I missed my zap gun. Jumping down.
Really leading us on a goose chase here.
For real.
Got nice. Him.
We left the money, didn't we? Oh, no, you got
sure
the
I have it.
Good job. Can I break zip lines? Do I have permission?
I'm gonna zip up. Go.
I'm also
yeah, I think the only thing is the, like when you put two C4s on the explosive canister, it just flies slower.
Yeah,
I think it actually flies less far.
Really? I think it, I think it is, it flies for the same amount of time, I believe.
Right, yeah, that's probably it.
I'm taking out this structure because this is the one that they can jump to for, oh, they're right below us. But I am still taking out this structure.
Where?
Do it. They've got jump pads. Right. They're up here. Thank you.
Damn, I just completely got fucked.
I killed the heavy.
They're back up. Okay.
Dead.
Cool.
Nice.
Did you see the way I dashed beside him to make sure he had to choose between Q or me?
That was good.
Good.
Oh!
That was me.
What?
The explosive barrel almost hit me.
Bring me the barrel.
Oh, you want it?
Sorry, Gnar.
Here you go.
Okay, another team's coming from over there.
Heard.
They went through the building.
Okay.
Oh, or they're going that way.
That's silly.
Because they know it's ours. There's
yeah, they're
no
heading
way.
Towards B.
I see a team right there. Yeah, it's ours. There's no way to get it.
Yeah.
Vault,
hey, we go to three.
Vault 3 is right here.
And we could take it to C or D?
C is closer.
Yeah, let's
but
go
I
C.
Really, I don't have a preference one way or the other. Sparks are flying as the light. Do you want to chuck it at me, Shark?
No!
Oh, fuck.
Did it explode?
You punched it out of my hand. Oh,
great, bad me, so I'm punching the ladder.
Thankfully, though, it didn't explode the C4s, so everybody didn't die.
I tried my best to.
There's a team door left.
Oh, really?
Okay.
I tried to chuck it and missed. Yep,
they're on the roofs. They're on the roofs.
Okay, I'm going up right now. Oh yeah, purple's right below me. Purple's right below me.
I'm gonna get rid of some zips.
I got rid of a heavy. I think it was a heavy. Okay, I got two of them. I got two of them.
Where's the last?
Nice.
Get down there. On my res. On my res. They got one res.
I can't.
They're mid, so they're not full health.
They got their heavy.
I know, but fucking, I quick resed him. I don't
know. It's okay. You stay up there.
Okay. Oh, my turret's free floating.
Ah!
That's interesting.
Damn it, I'm dead. We're both dead, chart.
Redder.
It might be.
I can come try to get you.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna come get you.
Go for Gnar.
Deimos, thanks for the biddies again. Good stuff. 400. Back and forth to the store. Flat damn, man. I appreciate it. Alright, well, we got this. Shark, can you knock it down so we can defend
it? I'm up in one. I'm up.
Okay, good job.
There was people right
in front
of me.
They're trying to get
up there. Yeah. Try to. Oh, it's on a jump pad. That might be better than.
Got one.
Nice.
They're up on it.
Knock it down if you can.
I did.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Huge!
There's one more medium somewhere. Pink medium.
Fuck. They got me. They're over near that other house. They're coming towards cash out. They gotta revive.
Yep.
We got it.
I wiped
Thanks,
them.
Shark.
Oh, you wiped them. Nice. Good shit. Thanks again for the biddies, Deimos. Love that we could get those biddies and cash out. I was afraid that was not going to happen like that. Yeah, I agree with the decal.
The decal, you say?
Bits are much less common than they used to be because you used to be able to get bits for free, Miko. By watching
that. Damn, I just missed you.
Oh my god.
Oh, this poison's getting me. Fuck.
I'm so hurt, but I'm alive and up here.
I'm on the ground. I'm down.
I'm up top. No, there's only one. He's on the other platform.
Aww. Yeah, you used to be able to watch ads and get, like, X amount of bits, Miko. It was a great way to support streamers for free.
I missed that.
Yeah.
Do we try to knock it down?
Probably. Oh.
Never mind.
It's down.
We could go to five and we don't want
let's not start overtime. Good.
Damn it, there's an orange on me.
Protect me.
You guys got this.
No, I don't because I fucked up.
We got it.
But we got it.
We got it.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, and look how far the next team fell. I think they have it here, but it's still our. We still.
No, it's mine.
Oh, it's nice.
They launched themselves up with a jump pad and took forever to get back down.
Solid.
No one else cashed out. And no, Pink did.
Yeah, these days only like the dedicated stream watchers buy bits anymore, because like I used to gift bits a lot because I could get them for free.
Yeah.
What are bits?
It's a Twitch currency. 1 bit is almost 1 cent.
Ah.
But, and so yeah, you used to be able to like watch an ad, get 15 free bits, and you could do that like every 10 minutes or so. So,
you know what sucks though? Sometimes streamers like set a minimum bit limit, and it had to be like a minimum of 100.
Yeah, I think that's stupid. I mean, I understand the point, so that one person isn't just one bit, notification, you know, so like, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, hell, I mean, like some people could do that with the, like, 100. It's 100 every time.
Yeah.
Narb harder. What's up, Xansus?
Hey, Xansus.
We're going up to 30% narbing. That's 30%, by the way.
30% more than 0%.
He says, hey guys.
Hey Xansus.
Narb even harder, Narb.
Okay, we gotta slow down a little bit. We're going to 40%.
Maximum power.
That was only a little bit of an increase. I'm gonna give it a little bit more. Not quite 50%, but just a little bit more. That thing could get so bright.
Our goal is to blind you.
I already have a bright...
Yeah?
It doesn't show up quite how bright my light is right here, but it's...
Suffer.
Very bright. I have it at its lowest setting 90% of the time, and then... If I feel like people need to see something in my face cam, I turn it up one by one tick.
Jumper gas.
Gas.
Gas? Decide now.
Gas.
Gas.
Gas, 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 gas.
Gotta eat some beans real quick, hang on. Shark, you gotta get on our style level.
I'm trying.
Oh, hey, you got the skirt.
Not a high enough level.
Yeah. One or two?
One.
One. God, every time I say that, I feel like I'm at a eye appointment. One or two?
I've never had an eye appointment one that does that.
Or two? Two? Two or three? I'm blind, so if there's someone following you.
Yep.
Sledgehammer.
I'm trying to get and the ball started so we get a little bit more money.
I'm dead.
They're both dead. Wipe.
Good stuff.
We love sword. Oh, I thought you were an enemy. Fuck.
We love Gnar.
Oh. Shark, you just gave me a slight heart attack. Where are we going, B?
No, go long, go long.
Oh. Too far.
I said long.
I can't not be. It's a curse. It's all I know. That's a dick joke.
Oh, someone's here.
Where?
I don't know, it's just my fire barrel was hurting someone.
Looks like it was Shark.
Oh.
Let's destroy that building as much as possible. Can you shoot these explosives down? Wait, there's somebody. Yep, here, people here. People. Yep, never mind. There are people here.
The shock and awe have started to cash out.
On the roof.
Yeah, I see him.
Oop, someone's shooting me from somewhere. Okay. They're coming in from the ceiling, I think. Or from below? Under them.
Damn it. I missed him. Got one of them?
Got him.
Ooh! I'm very hurt.
I dropped a mine on him.
Oh, there's a fucking...
There's an invis.
There's also a turret outside. Watch out for that. It's on the building nearby. I'm gonna try to destroy it. Okay, the turret's gone. It was actually doing a lot of damage. I heard an invis.
I'm under the stairs. Gonna hide here and cause issues.
I killed one.
That's the wipe.
Nice.
Stars no matter what, basically.
You like my little hidey hole?
I'll go into the middle of the map, try to anticipate next vault.
What a way to open the match. The live wires land the first. Over here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the most well-timed jump I've ever had off of a zipline before.
And no one witnessed it, so it didn't happen.
Well, fuck.
Where should I take this? Well, I guess we only wait. We'll have two choices in a second.
Oh yeah, we'll wait.
Well, oh, see, still see. You want to check it to me? No, I'll check it to you. Shark, catch! There's people near us.
Shark didn't catch.
I see that.
I got scared that there was people near us.
There definitely was. I heard footsteps.
Are you sure it wasn't just me walking around? Uh-oh, only one contestant
left for the overdogs. That's teamwork, Shark. If you look up teamwork in the dictionary...
It's up there on the roof. They're on the roof.
I see that.
Got him.
Nice. I didn't get any damage on him, so good job.
Well, they're going to Vault 4. They're not even messing with us, so... My res is fine. They're all inside. Thank you, Q. Let's go help them.
I killed one, but there's
two
more.
I'm just gonna not die for a second here.
Yeah, I like that strategy.
Damn it! Where did he come from? How did he catch up to me? I wish there was kill cams!
I found them. Where'd he go? Sledge on me. Down here, I am cornered. There's another team here, though.
Oh, fuck me! I fell right into it!
Get out of there! They're all after you. Or another team. I can token.
Oh my god!
I'm a token, I've got 7 seconds.
Oh my god! I'm amazing.
Oh, did you just hit Shark? That looked like a nuke to me.
Fuck, I hit token reviving me.
I think I just killed 3 people with one of those.
They're on it.
Damn it, I died!
Fuck.
I was in a 1v1 with somebody. He's so hurt. Fuck. Nice, good. Nice, you can kill the other guy too. He's so hurt. The
shock and awe are back on the scene. I'm gonna try to grab Nart.
Nice flamethrowing!
God, I need a hand.
Yep, we're here. We're both alive and ready.
Behind you.
Fuck, I didn't see him.
We're good. We have
it. We're good. Just run Q.
Oh, God, that was...
Ooh.
Hide in there. Hidey hole. Oh.
No,
they saw me.
Oh, yeah. That's fair.
Yep.
Just keep running. 12 seconds, Q.
fucking no.
He had to reload. He had to reload too.
That's bullshit.
Oh my god.
Did you
god.
See him run up, just start reloading?
Yeah, he just looked at me. Granted, we're not falling behind in any, for any means. Come on, kill someone.
No, that, you know what that basically did? You know what that death did? It took away the money that we got from kills and the starts of vaults. That's all.
Mm.
We still retained all of our cash out, actual money just now.
Hell yeah.
Well,
negative damage. All right, now let's see that sword, baby.
It's just a damage. It's just the right structures. It's just the structures.
Oh, it's just the structures.
It is just the structures.
Got chef in the kitchen.
That's kind of lit that it's extra damage to structures.
Dude.
Got you.
Holy shit.
I saved your life.
You really did so many inputs just now. Let's see
what they make. Six. Ball six.
I like it. I can't get through this wall. Start that shit.
Wow.
Oh my god. Let's try it.
Watch out.
It doesn't look like they're trying to start another cash out, though. Which I agree with.
Well, let's take it and run, then.
Take the money and run. Yep, that's the plan. Oh, fuck, I fell. I was gonna go up in the crane.
You fool.
Shark! I'm in the crane! Throw it!
Throw it. Oh, yes. Oh my god! I can't believe you caught that!
I had to jump off the crane.
Alright, we're against the Vogues. Yeah.
Against the Vogues. That's cool. I'm fine going against the Vogues.
And whoever wins that round.
Going
and
against
Overdogs and Shock and Awe.
Heavies is.
The no, mighty wins. No, oh, I knew it.
Mighty Retros and Vogues. The Live Warriors are gonna take this.
Hate the cake.
We love sword games.
We're one of the only heavy, medium, light teams that I see.
And we're damn good at it.
We are. Fits all the boxes.
I love how many times we've had that turret of yours just like save the round out of nowhere.
I love my turret so much.
Dude, I can't believe. I wish I could clip things sometimes because getting the triple kill with that nuke was just.
Dude, there's so many programs wild. You need to be able to clip stuff. You should just stream.
You could always just download Streamlabs to use it to record shit.
I mean, that's not retroactive. There's so many programs that are like, oh, I can like record that retroactively, like how Xbox did it.
Yeah, but you can just record like the whole time.
Yeah,
I miss
but
the
that's
Xbox
then you
shit.
Have a 4-hour recording every day. Like, who wants that?
And then
that?
You got cool shit you're doing.
Who wants to deal with a 4-hour recording every day? I don't even do that.
All right, well. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. I got nuked.
One hit.
I'm dead.
Your trophy just went flying.
Mine?
No, Gnar.
Oh. Nice. I saw that shark. That was good.
Okay, we have control of the money over here.
Fuck. Sword Dash is a bitch.
I got him.
Good job.
There was a third
shark
party there. He went up the. Wait, you're good. No, he's on that side of things. Careful. He just took the elevator up next to the crane.
Take one to A?
There's somebody like on us.
Did I take one to A?
Yeah, one to A.
Yeah, take one to A. Where did Orange go?
What the fuck? I fell down. Oh, that's embarrassing. Dude, I'm dropping it down into the building.
Smart.
Just immediately.
I'm taking out some stairs.
Ooh.
Oh. That was not me.
The Mighty just snatched a cash out. I've got a C4 sitting underneath it now.
Yep, Orange is here.
They're on the roof. They got me. Good hits, Shark. It's a daunting experience out there on the lagoon. Let's see how the
Vogues handle it. Oh, I see.
Nah, get the res. I'm gonna get the res.
Thank you.
He's above me. Damn it. Got me. I didn't hit any of my combo. Roof.
I'm coming to get you.
Okay. I don't know where he is now.
God, it's hard to traverse. I got someone with my mine.
Okay. Oh, he's on the roof now?
They're down on cash out.
There's one left. One more. He's a light. Could be invis.
Just fell on top of me. Got
dead.
Him.
Nice. Good job, guys.
Right.
I thought that was an enemy going up the zip line. Whoa!
There's an enemy shooting at us, but from where?
No idea. Stars though.
Super move by the live. Four?
Yeah.
Purple's at three.
Yeah, but it's still just a vault, so we should probably go for the free money.
Oh, they're right here behind Nart.
Oh, I'm on my way. Sorry, I'm not in the fight.
Yeah, punch. Y'all got him.
God, what am I doing?
There's a light somewhere. This is not the final round. The final round is I want to say 1v1, but it's two, one team versus one team.
Wait, dude, give me my barrel.
Sorry.
There it goes. Should we go for three now? Since fours are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll grab you a new barrel.
No, it's okay. It was more important that about the C4s on the barrel than.
Oh, oh. Good kill.
Got him.
Purple's down here. Damn it, I missed. I can't see shit. Heavy's dead. Alright, that team's wiped, I think. Nope, nobody's wiped yet.
Heavy. Sledge on me.
Dead, that team's
Thank
wiped.
Thank you.
Pink has one remaining member.
The retros will need to come back from that wipeout.
No doubt that the live wait, bring it down so I can put my turret up there. Alright, bring it up. The retros
are back. Jeez, your scream always scares
okay,
me.
Okay, I've put a lot of gas mines around. Match needs even more excitement, but
here we go anyway. A new event is about to start. I think there's people here. Yep, there is. And they nuked me, of course.
I'll grab you.
I don't know.
Nah, I nuked them, it's okay.
Oh, cool. I'm dead.
Fuck, I got nuked. Teams will need to They're behind on cash out. Fuck.
No, there's one left. It's mid. He's almost
dead.
We both got nuked.
We both got nuked immediately.
I know. Damn. Okay.
By a different team entirely.
God, third party. Do we want to head to D then?
Quite possibly.
Since everyone's at C. Looks like the game agrees with me.
It looks like the game does agree with you.
Bro. I killed one of their turrets, but I'm one hit in the process.
I'm in the room with them, brought it down a level.
Dude, they went on the bottom floor, they killed me.
You go for the cash out.
They're coming up the stairs right now.
Okay.
They're coming through the door.
I know.
I'm grabbing Gnar.
I died immediately again, but I got a sword hit on somebody.
Fuck. They zapped me.
Tragic.
God damn it.
Bummer. They were the last one.
Oh, we're about to get...
We're gonna get knocked down.
Yeah, we're gonna get knocked, too. Cash out
complete and the mighty fuck.
Unless a team tries really hard with the vault. Which I don't think anybody is. We don't have time unless...
They'd have to be starting it already.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we don't, now we don't have a chance.
Oh, somebody started it.
I feel like the final vault should just spawn instead of having to be prepped.
10 seconds left. Yeah, because otherwise there's just like 30 seconds of the game that don't really matter.
It's over. Okay, have fun. Don't get lost.
Okay, folks, I'm gonna be back in a few.
Okay. Leading into our upcoming two-team clash, we've got the
Vogues. They'll try to project some serious dominance. Oh, I'm at silver 3.
God, my sword gets so little XP.
Hey, next vault we get, would you mind letting me open it so I can get that daily?
Sure. Damage an opponent.
Oh, shit.
Deimos, why do you keep going up? I burped. Why you keep going up, man? I don't want to sound ungrateful, but holy poop. Nice try. Yeah, it was a good try. Thanks for the biddies again, dude. It's been a long time since, like, biddies have been donated. Like... And let me tell you, since I quit Destiny, stream has been slow. Just because, and that sounds like a complaint. It's just, I'm playing something that people don't expect me to play. Wow, I sound ungrateful as fuck. I hate myself.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Thanks for the biddies is what I'm trying to say. It feels unusual because stuff like that hasn't happened in a while. I mean, subs and stuff still because people are getting their streaks and yeah. Been a while for biddies, is what I'm saying.
We appreciate the bits.
Yeah. Oi.
Hello?
I'm ungrateful, Mar.
Hi. How you do? I forgot your name. I completely forgot that your name was that in Discord. I was so confused for a second. Yeah, how you been?
Yeah. Good. I think I hopped in not too long ago and told you that I just moved states and shit.
Wait, yeah, that sounds familiar. How's that been?
Good. Looking. Working. Getting that money.
Good. I have my big boy job now, too.
Stuff, but... Oh, do you?
Yeah. I have a career job.
Job.
Wait. Don't dox yourself, but like, where do you live? And where did you live?
I was living in Texas.
And I don't think we have one in Texas. Essentially, what I do for work is I make plaques and stuff and merchandise for businesses that it's like, oh, we were voted best of Las Vegas. But best fucking, like, we have the best corn dogs in Las Vegas, you know? Like, I make their little sticker and send it to them.
Oh, that's fucking awesome.
Yeah. And I have a friend who lives in Las Vegas, and the way I brought it up to him was, I was like, you know that sticker outside all the businesses? And he was like, yeah. Immediately. Because that's our biggest place.
Dang. That's fucking awesome, bro.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's kind of a laid-back job, though.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I get there, like, late every day, and I'm a bit anxious about it, but then I see, like, one of my bosses or somebody that was hired at the same time, it's me, like, roll in 10 minutes after me, and I'm like, alright, we're cool. Yeah, I get there at least 5 minutes late every day.
Hey, shit happens.
But it almost feels like no matter how early I leave, I can't get there on time. So, that's weird, too.
Do you live somewhere with, like, a lot of traffic, or...?
Not really. It just, like... So, I work in the town that is, a 30-minute drive north of me. And the part that makes it sucky is I have to drive almost 10 minutes in a, like, town before I can get on the highway. So...
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, that's the part that really makes the drive a lot.
Yeah, those 30-minute drives, you never know what can happen, too.
Yeah.
Because my job's about 30 minutes away, too, and some days there's super bad traffic, some there's none.
Exactly. Yeah, was that this morning? No, yesterday morning was in the town that I live in. There was a crash or something, and with a whole ass detour, so I was like, damn.
Do you live somewhere that gets snow?
We got ice.
Okay.
We got a lot of ice. I don't know about a lot, but it was just ice. It was like, it looked like snow when you looked outside, but it was all just ice. Just solid.
That's how it was when I was in Oklahoma for a bit. One night it was like, it rained and then it was like snowing straight ice. It wasn't snow, it was ice coming down like snow. And then since the ground was wet, everything froze over and it was like a white ice.
How long
was it in Norman once? I don't know. In Norman once, and it fucking rained and the entire yard at the place I was at just flooded.
Yeah, it rains pretty hard down there.
Oh, one of the... I was thinking, what's something... Which explains some crazy the frogs. Weather thing that I've experienced. At a lake in Georgia, we saw, some huge cumulonimbus, the big fluffy ones, just rolling into the valley that we were in. And, it was just... It looked like just this massive object coming at us at an incredibly fast rate. It just looking at it was an experience, if that makes sense. Like, just imagine looking at the sky just like falling on you. That's what it looked like. If I was a fucking no society and I was like a natural human, I would have seen that shit and been like, "Ooh, the fucking world's ending!" Like, I would have freaked out.
Yeah, why do you think we got so many myths and folk beliefs and tales?
Exactly.
About that shit?
Yeah, I would have freaked the fuck out.
No, that's probably what inspired Zeus and a lot of shit.
It wasn't even like stormy. It was just a big ass cloud rolling in on us.
Yeah. In Aztec folk belief, there's it's not called the Earthshaker, it's Earth Creature, Earth Monster, or something, but it's basically like this one mountain. And there were earthquakes near it because it was on a fault line, volcanoes, all that shit. But it's characterized as this kind of jaguar monster that moves the earth when it's angry.
Yep.
It was a kind of humanized version of natural disaster.
Hey, it's the disaster curses, Q.
Yeah.
I mean, they're all dead now.
Unfortunately.
Oh my god, I can afford Tama view.
What's that one?
It's the Tamagotchi. That's an egg.
I am 25 of the currency short of being able to buy the floral tattoos. I'm pissed.
How much is the battle pass?
$15.
So it's a 1,500.
Yeah.
Damn.
One more level, and I'll be at 80, and I can buy the premium pass, maybe.
That revolver's cool.
Oh, is it now? Huh? Huh?
Oh, no.
What?
Is it?
I'm being threatened.
You like how this revolver looks? Okay, we're fine. We're chill. We're chill. We're okay. Everything's fine.
We're chilling. We're fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's cool. It's cool. We're cool.
You got something to say, boy?
Yeah. Fuck you, chicken strips.
Damn.
Is that an invitation or?
Always.
I could get a flat earth one. For contestants who are looking to hold the key to level heaven, yeah, I'm not gonna try saying that again. Cut the stream, we're done here.
Did you play the beta?
I betaed in my play.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The beta was great, I need to download it. Play the full game.
You should.
It do be free.
Is that a pistol for the small fucking, or the small guy still overpowered like it was in the beta?
I don't know if it's as good, but I feel like people still use it a lot.
Yeah.
So I would shout by it a lot. Someone with like cross mapping me and shit with it. I'm like, what the fuck, bro?
We're shark.
Shark. When will our shark return?
Pretty eyes now. Do we go to a crane round?
Yes.
I would invite you, Deimos, but I'm assuming it's not downloading yet.
Nope, I haven't even started it.
Yeah.
I was looking at something else.
Wow.
I got distracted. Reading the patch notes for Power World.
Mm.
Wow.
They fixed it where Pals would go to sleep permanently if they were in the breeding pen.
Wow, Pearl.
Have you played that yet, Mer?
Yeah, we play it on Tuesdays and Saturdays.
Hell yeah.
Deimos, you gotta check out this glitch that we're about to take on, too.
It's pretty fucking funny.
Right.
Never mind.
Oh, you wanna leave?
Well, on my end, it said you wrote RA left, so.
I didn't, but.
Yeah, I left.
I need to. I really need to go through my recent streams and see where I can find one of the. Like, all the cranes doing the thing. That's gonna be a lot of work, though. Like, the easy thing is that you can filter by when I play the finals. So it's like, it helps a little bit. But then I gotta scrub through all of that and find when we were fucking around with the crane.
Scrub.
Yeah, complain more, you scrub.
Oh, is this the one with the crane on here?
Yeah, no, it definitely is. You can see it in the back.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, I wish Quantum League existed.
What?
Quantum League.
Oh.
Because then I would make it, I would make it play kind of like the finals where there's different colored people. Wow. Colored people. Anyways, but essentially, like, everybody else, like, your entire team is blue, but each individual person on the enemy team, there's only one enemy team, is a different color so that you can differentiate between whose clones are who.
Hmm.
Here we go! The live wires! The big splash! And finally...
Aw, oh, poor big splash.
The arena has loaded! Buckle up! The rules hardly need explanation in Quick Cash, but here it goes. Bag the targeted total first to win.
That's right, Scotty. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash.
To the crane!
I'm following.
That's not what I meant to say.
Wow.
How little I cared about that.
No more niceties out there.
I killed them for you.
I killed them. I'm Dirty Dan.
Now I'm Dirty
putting,
Dan.
I'm putting my turret, or the explosives right there, by the way. Like, on that level.
It's fine.
So I'm like choking up on it.
Hang on, I'm gonna put a zip line between. There we go.
Your turret's gonna go away immediately where it is.
Ugh, let me grab him then.
Alright.
Let me put him up too before you give us in.
Deimos, are you ready?
Please.
Yep. You ready for this glitch?
Yep.
They're up here with us. They're doing it too.
I'm still in it. You guys both deposit got out. No, I'm falling. Oh, come on, I can get back in. Oh,
you're flying.
No, I just fell.
Does it just do that the whole match now?
Pretty much, yeah.
Should we head for B?
Let's leave the game and go do it again.
Okay. All right.
I'm kidding.
I left.
Oh, you're already gone. Oh, our teammate had left as well, by the way.
Ooh.
Well, like, oh, am I coding it? I think I'm actually hitting it. Have been wiped out. Alright, I'm leaving too. This is what should be bannable.
Don't say that.
Again! Ooh, I have some water. It was two ice cubes and some melted ice cubes.
Ah.
Any bit of hydration is still hydration.
True.
I'm excited to get my new chair cover as well, because it won't be black, it'll be like a gray with a blue highlight. So when I wear black clothing a lot, so I won't look like a head floating on a weird backdrop.
Nice.
Oh, this one has two or three cranes. Watch us have the same teammate who left.
Watch them leave again.
How dare you abandon me? Listen, I'm sorry. He's in chat now. No. Okay.
Trying pin, man. I'm sorry. Nar told me to leave. I'm sorry.
I was joking at first, but then he actually left. And then I was like, well, I gotta go play
you
with a friend.
You told me to leave.
You're right. I mean, I was joking at first. But also, thanks for coming in the chat, Frying Pan, man. If,
We're sorry.
Now I feel bad.
I'm sorry. Nar is a bad influence.
I was joking. And then I wasn't because you left. You did send a crane to space, so we're all good. And we're about to do it again, yeah. Boy.
I was so happy that you joined us. I was freaking out about it.
Yeah, I was pretty happy about it too, that somebody came up with us. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can show chat my pop's blood vessel in my eye real quick.
Why? Don't do that to Frying Pan, man.
I had no idea if you could see it. Because I was right up
Frying
against...
Frying Pan, man, I'm a friend you once we're out of this game, too.
I put up the wrong scene. That was...
The crane's this way.
Alright, I'm on my way. Our teammate is taking Vault 1, but we don't care about that. We care about Crane.
God, we're shitty people.
Should we do a line or a T? Frying Pan Man, it's up to you. Do we want a T, like the letter T, or like we did just now? Which one? What are we feeling?
It's official. The teams have sized each other up. We've got our first elimination of the match. It's go
time! Oh my god, I can put zips so far away.
Right, I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna start this as a T unless they say something different. The socialites will need to try again. Team wiped. Oh, wait, right. I forgot I can
I'll
put two down
up
on
to
heavy.
You.
Alright. You ready?
I'm up here
this
already.
This is a tall-ass crane. Is this the tallest crane in the game? The returning to the arena. I
maybe.
Didn't... Hello? Looking to make okay. A name for themselves. Let's, cash out started. There. There. Alright, I'm gooing it in. I could probably just start that on the ground. I'm probably making it way harder for myself.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, ready?
Ow. You just filled my lungs with goo.
No!
Yeah,
no! Whoa, that's not a good rotation.
Uh-oh.
Oh, get back in the cockpit! Get back in the cockpit!
I fell out of the map.
Oh, wait, your body was right here! Here, no!
Why didn't you grab me?
I tried!
You let me go.
I tried. Oh no! No, 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 no!
That's
no.
what you deserve.
No, no, no! I'm falling! I'm okay. Oh, no, 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 no!
You left my body in there too.
Oh.
I'm staying up there until it's done.
Let's go start the other one.
Okay. God, I'm so far away.
Our teammates slaughtering the other teams too.
Yeah, our teammates doing so good, and here we are just fucking around like assholes.
Yeah, we are assholes. Look, look at it doing its thing over there.
Beyblade.
Alright.
Wait, I wanna try something. Hang on. Oh.
I'm ready, Q. This one's about to start going crazy too.
Let me get up there.
It's about to slip off the corner and start rotating again.
Ooh.
Q! Okay, okay, okay.
I'm here.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh! Oh! Oh, why am I stuck? I'm floating away from it. Q, Q, help me. What is this? Okay.
I know.
Oh, the other one's going crazy now. Okay. Okay. Everything's okay.
Oh, we're battling. We've run into each other.
I'm falling.
Oh, I'm floating.
Oh my god, we are battling. Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip. Oh my god.
Wait, I can put a zipline on the other one. Oh, orbital lasers.
Oh! Oh! Uh-oh. Q, stay alive!
I'm trying. Oh, fuck. I fell. Oh, they are intermingled
inside.
They're both spinning together.
Is it Beyblading? Can you record it at all?
Do you can't.
Oh, I fell, I fell, I fell, I fell, I fell.
Well, I'm stuck.
I fell all the way.
Do you see where I am?
I'm about to spectate.
It fell on me.
What?
Oh, hi.
Oh, hey! When did that happen? So what are we looking at? Oh, they're still Beyblading.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait. Hang on.
What? Oh, nice. I like it. No, it broke.
I might be able to put another one.
I got this.
Just get ready to
take it. I got this cue.
Bye. Uh-oh.
I got cue.
Uh-oh.
I'm trying to destroy this building to free mine.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Shark.
Shark?
Whoa!
Hi.
You abandoned us, Shark.
You should pop in stream real quick.
Yeah, you need to pop into stream for a second here, Shark.
Is it over? Is it finally over? I think it might be over.
I don't think it's ever gonna be over. Never.
Oh! Whoa!
Oh, this one. Oh, there it goes.
That one's over. That one might have been my fault. Okay. This one's still going crazy.
They both are.
Are they? Oh my god, they are. You're right.
Yeah.
I thought it was just this one still.
No, they're both spinning.
I'm stuck in this fucking... Oh my god!
I zipped onto the goo- oh.
Oh! Oh, I'm a genius! I'm a genius! Oh, I'm falling. No, I'm dead.
Someone's shooting at us.
Oh, really? In all this chaos, they're shooting at us?
It's okay, my turret's shooting at them.
Look at my goo dick.
Oh, wait. I'm on.
No, I missed my opportunity.
I'm on the dick.
Oh, come on. I can get on the dick.
It's back.
Oh my god. Oh, it's gone.
Oh my god, it broke. Let's get on the other one.
The fucking.
Oh no.
That was so dumb.
It almost worked.
Jesus, it's just going. Oh, come on. Hello. Come on, yes. No, I fell again.
No, you're flying away from me.
You.
There it goes. There it goes.
Oh my god, yeah. It's going.
Oh, it's gone. It's gone, gone. Let's play the game, yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean,
it's
no,
right,
I watched
it's just sitting right here.
Oh, it's up here. Okay.
Alright, I think that's it for this one. Alright, you ready to go play with Shark?
Well, we should. Do we want to finish this round by going after C or just.
I want to look at the aftermath.
Setting an example for the others, it's the socialites.
Ah!
You flew too close to the sun.
Frickerous.
Look at that shit.
All right, let's go play with Shark.
Yeah.
This game I'm leaving. This one 100%. We had a ton of fun with these, but now we have sorry third teammate again. My game.
Damn,
my
Cardinal has 15 elims.
Sorry, bro. Third teammate. I genuinely feel bad about that. If there was a way to get into the maps without going into an online match, I would do so.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Shark. Sharky poo.
Shark.
Pooey shark. Poo poo shark. Shark poo. Chef dog. Shark wall. Dog shark.
Shark wall. Dog
Jeff
shark.
Wall. Dog shark.
Is that y'all's ship name?
You're cute with your haircut.
Hey, thanks, baby.
I'm right. I'm here. God. Can you not hear me?
I can hear you.
No. Oh God, shut up.
I was saying you look cute with your haircut.
Thanks. You know what I think about a lot, Eric? The picture you sent me a long time ago. Oh, goodbye, Deimos. Thanks for hanging out with us. It was like, it's not two peas in a pod, but it was two boys, two stupid idiots in a green hammock.
What?
There was a Snapchat thing, and it was like, we're like two peas in a pod, except you drew over it, put our two faces on the peas, and you said, we're just like two stupid idiots in a green hammock. Do you not remember that photo? Violence tells me no. But I think about it a lot.
I remember that.
You do now?
Yeah, sorry, I was like so confused for a while. Cause I was like talking, but you weren't replying to me. You were acting like I wasn't there. And I realized it was cause I had stream open. And I had you muted in Discord and stream was on delay.
Okay.
So I would hear you say something and then I would reply.
I heard your replies to stuff I was saying a long time ago. Like, you were like, why are you guys still saying stuff? I'm fucking here. And then you heard yourself and you're like, wait a second.
Yeah.
You don't just hear your own voice outside your own body?
We'll start in Monaco. That's what I thought it was for a minute. Rooftops offer spectacular views of the coastline. Brought to you by our spoos. Now, the high notes. The steamrollers. The vogues. And finally, the tough shells. Let's get this started. Shark. A sunny day with normal visibility greets our contestants.
I want to play modded Beat Saber with you. To leave an
unforgettable impression. You want to play what?
Modded Beat Saber multiplayer with you. But that's like an $800 investment. But yeah, I think you would love Beat Saber. Vault 1 is being opened by the tough shells. They're here, I assume.
I assume.
Explosion in the adjacent building, but where should I take it?
Take it to B.
Fuck me.
Fuck me.
I'm gonna make it to B, but I got shot at a lot. And there's people.
Don't
like,
worry, they started shooting at me
there's
instead.
People on top of me. At B, basically.
Ayo.
Yeah, there's people on the roof should be. The last contestant on the
high notes needs to bring their A game now to got one.
Nice. That's a wipe on, that's a full team wipe on the orange. Alas,
the high notes. Why was he attacking me then?
Yeah, I don't know. He was alone.
What a stupid idiot.
Dumb stupid idiot.
Alright, purple's coming.
Somebody's rotating the crane. Oh, I see purple. I killed one. One purple medium is dead. There's still one medium.
Oh, they're behind us. Orange is here.
On me. Purple's on me.
I'm gonna die.
Dude, he's on my body. He's going for the teammate's res. He's one shot.
All right.
He's still upstairs. He hasn't gotten the res yet. He's directly above you, Gnar.
Got him.
I killed the other one. They're wiped. Purple's wiped. Orange is still here, though.
Got rid of the turret.
I'm surprised that I survived orange.
Orange is on me. Got him. Got Mr. Nimbus.
Oh fuck, my god.
They got me.
God.
And charge.
Oh, I shot you. At the last possible second that I could have, you moved in front of me and I shot you. It took me so long too, I was aiming forever. Like, oh, I'm gonna get this.
Apologies.
Not damn it. Purple got me. At least purple's here to contest.
Oh, that means they're gonna keep fighting.
Good.
Yeah. God, we keep getting third partied. It's bullshit.
Oh, they're not gonna.
No, somebody kill somebody.
God damn.
I hate this. Let's head to A.
Yeah. I was doing so well. This is
exactly what the
and
were.
Then of course purple shows up.
Purple has three turrets.
Oh god.
They have a mine at the base of the stairs, as well as a turret at the top.
I'm tapping it.
Nope. Yep. Damn.
I gotcha.
Yeah. There's two reses on me that I'm gonna sit on for a second.
Okay. Yeah, do you want a mine on there too?
No, it's okay. They just used a token.
No, charge.
No, hang on to the mines. This shit's pretty darn powerful on its own. But there are folks on the roof.
I am stuck in this stupid little building.
I'm dead. I tried to get away from pink, but they stunned me in here and just converged.
I ran into purple and they are now after me. All of them, they got me.
Multiple. As far as I can tell, there's multiple people in the building I'm in.
Nice.
Do you want me to token?
Nope. There's two teams there fighting.
Taking this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He's the only place.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Fuck me.
Cash out, set in motion.
I'm getting in the attic.
Fuck. They're shooting.
I destroyed a zipline.
They're behind us.
Can you get upstairs? Can you get upstairs?
I'm trying.
Jeez, the whole fucking building is coming down. There's only one brave high note still singing out there. There's people on my level.
Oh, I got somebody with my gas mine. Got him.
I just got another
behind
kill.
Us. Got one.
Nice, good two kills. There's one. There's one
the other one's low.
On the roof.
They're on the roof.
I'm on one of the reses.
The cash out. Cool.
Where's the other res? Oh, I see it. Oh, one of us. They used a token. Two tokens. Pink used two tokens just now.
Cool.
People are here.
Orange is here.
I'm very hurt.
As am I.
They're stealing. They're stopping.
I got him.
Okay.
Oh man. I'm very hurt. Good delay, good delay.
They jumped down right on top of me. What were they thinking would happen? Got him.
Alright. I got an invis on me. He's coming through the window.
Got you. Got him.
Thank you so much.
They're wiped. They're wiped.
Cool.
Let's go start 5 for insurance. Oh, they're on it.
Can
never
I
mind.
Start it?
Start 6. Yeah, go start 6 for insurance. They're on 5.
Cool. You're ahead. They're shooting. I'll head up there to start it. I want to get that daily.
I want to see you guys do the window thing eventually.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
It does.
It's easily
you can
with
do
this
it.
Building. Okay. Orbital laser still, I'm gonna... Cool.
That was a good call, Keith.
Thanks for letting me do that.
Alright, we qualify.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Way to go, team.
It made me happy that you guys were both like, talking about how, like, my post today.
How you're a bitch.
No, what's even funnier, What's even funnier, Q, is literally yesterday, it gave me one of those, like, TikTok, like, 1 year ago today, and it was me shoulder charging in Destiny. Do you remember shoulder charge?
Vaguely.
It was shoulder charging my friend into a wall and killing him.
You're just evil.
Oh,
you terrible person. You terrible, terrible, evil human. It's funny as fuck. Watch, Yark.
I didn't say anything.
You said, oh shit.
That was me?
I heard you say, oh shit.
I'm gonna go grab part of a crumble cookie.
God, I'm jealous of you.
I have a popsicle, and I said, oh shit.
Oh. I have, you know what I have?
Oh.
Dried anchovies. I'm a sad, pathetic man. I'm open to a chat to see if anybody's talking in here. No. Anyone in chat saying hi to Q? Tana, I see your name in there. Or not. Ah, these are lurking. Murder on the Dance Floor has been playing in my brain rent-free since I watched Saltburn for the first time, so that's great. I'm the only one still here, so if we lose, I'm gonna blame the other two.
Oh. Shinra, you know I sit there.
These cookies hit so hard.
What kind is it?
That one was just a good old chocolate chip cookie.
I really want cookies. You know what I really want is a fish sandwich from McDonald's.
I've never had one, and I don't really want one.
They're good.
They're actually,
the tartar sauce
actually,
is...
They're actually pretty dank.
They're top tier.
Never once.
They're my favorite thing to get from there.
Honestly, Nar, I'd recommend it.
Yeah.
I'd recommend
you see,
giving it a
that's
shot.
That's a pretty powerful statement coming from you, Shark.
Yeah, I know.
Shark, I just need to take a moment to say that I appreciate that you also like the fish sandwiches and recommend them because everyone thinks I am insane for liking them, and I think they're good.
Yeah, not that it, like...
I definitely get the apprehension of eating fish from McDonald's. I totally understand that. But
Q, not that I value your opinion less, but I just wouldn't expect Shark to like it.
Well, see, Shark doesn't really do food recommendations often, so when he does, it's worthwhile. Why are we heading to A?
Oh. All ready for our contestants
to take it out for a test drive. I meant to tag two.
Yeah, I made a food that he recommended to me one time, and it was fucking amazing.
What was it?
the thing with egg and tomato sauce.
Oh, shakshuka.
Yeah.
I've killed two people now, but I didn't get the cash out started.
Well, I'm glad you made it, and I'm glad that you enjoyed it.
Yes, it was very good.
Where should we take this?
B.
B, yeah.
Okay, I scared off people.
Honestly, we could backtrack and go to A, but...
But A's a shitty spot to defend. Pink is heading towards B on the streets below us.
I can imagine there's a few...
B's on B, B's on B, B's on B.
Yeah, they are on B.
Good teamwork.
I killed myself.
Ah.
Yeah, they do be like...
I will try to get up to you.
I haven't done that in a while.
I took on the heavy by myself. Welcome back to the land of the living.
There's a dude in here. He missed all his sword stuff unless he hit one of you.
Nope. I didn't get hit.
I think he just missed.
There's a
mine
on
the
ceiling. On the roof, I guess. Remember that team wipes have more consequences in our tournament format, as it will cost them a percentage of their earnings.
God, if I did that on purpose, I'd be like such a fucking gamer. But
I've moved my turret, it takes a second to initialize. Cool.
Up there, I see him.
I must stick in here. Wait for them to come in by that balcony.
God, nukes are so hard to hit now. Oh, I'm stunned, I'm dead.
Oh shit. Got you. Heavy got me. Good job.
It's a wipe.
Nice job, Shark.
Good shit, yeah. I didn't participate like at all. I just died. I was a target and a distraction.
I mean, Q did most of the damage. I just came in and cleaned up.
That was important, though. Oh, it's raining.
Just baptized him in fire. You know, you hate to play like a dirty bitch, but sometimes it's just so much fun.
I put gas down on the staircase.
Alright, they're coming back in the exact same direction.
Cool. Alright, they're in the gas. Got somebody. I think I got the light with it. I'm hitting you.
I got.
With
oh
it
my
too.
God, he was one hit. I died.
I got you.
I don't know.
Got him.
Nice, we have cash out bars no matter what. Yeah. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going.
Making it look easy. Cash out the tough
shells. Solid. Let's go let's get the four money.
Yeah.
The tough shells break through. Hey Shark.
Yeah.
They're actually cute. Gib explosive.
I don't have anything else at the
moment. Okay, take. Good job, Shark. Get the money? Where's the last one? Oh, that was their wipe. Let's go D, I guess.
I'm gonna take it to D.
Yeah.
That was a 2-for-1 team wipe.
Yeah, how did you...
Nice.
This is why I want you to have recording. I want to see these things.
I was sitting on somebody just teabagging their teammate. And I heard one of them getting the res, and I was like, perfect. I'm like listening to this happening. And I.
Dude, check it up to me. Check it up to me.
I mean, it was just great timing.
Dude, I'm right here. Oh. I'm right here. Dude. I bet the sponsors are impressed with the play so
far. I thought it was in that building, not the cathedral. That's my bad. I'm gonna get rid of the staircases.
I'm good.
Never mind.
Oh, I just
nothing.
Saw the other team.
There we go. Got rid of one staircase.
I love how much damage this C4 does.
I'm getting rid of a zipline on the other side.
Oh.
Oh, somebody's on it.
Yep, they're on the roof outside it.
Oh, I can drop in on them.
They're gonna get me. They got me. Good job.
They're gone. They're gone. They're gone.
There's one left running around outside on the ground.
No, that's a different team. On me. They're back. They had a zip liners up or something.
Fuck. I can't move. Got you. Got one.
I think they're all wiped now. Yeah. Good job, guys. Another team, though.
Oh, they're trying to take it up here.
Yeah, there's...
They're in...
The other teams are taking their the same way that they were. And I fell, and I'm on my way back up. Okay, that team's wiped now, too.
Okay, yeah. Get rid of that.
Oh, boy. Staircase on the left. Got another him. Staircase on the left. Oh, jeez. Okay. We're okay. We're okay.
Watch out.
Everything is okay?
Got him. They're so low. They just missed their sword shit.
I'm dead. I'm dead outside, but that should... Oh, somebody's on it. Somebody's on it. Good job. Just stay on it.
I got
you
him off.
You guys are fine. Don't come for me. Just stay on it. Stay defense. Okay, we got
okay,
it.
Okay, it's
ours. Shark is 9 health.
Fuck. Shark, watch out.
Just run.
They're outside on the roof
I can coin in 10 seconds. I can look.
Oh, we have so much money.
Exactly. No more. Alright, I'm tokening just because I have 3 and we'll be okay.
Okay.
Prevents a team wipe.
Guys. I love these C4s so much.
Nice.
Those guys were also so dumb. They all kept jumping into the windows and I would just sit there with a flamethrower as they all came up. One guy like threw a mine and it immediately just blew up the second he tossed it and killed him and one of his teammates.
Yo, are there more people?
I just shot someone who was down there. Oh, someone threw a gas grenade at me. Do we take this cash out too?
I say we take A also.
I killed 2 of them. Oh, I'm dead on the doorway here. Fuck. Sorry. There's one more orange and 2 more red.
Oh, I just ran into all of pink.
Oh. I hate that I could just see that guy, Shark.
I know you could.
There's two pinks down. Oh, pink is wiped. Pink is wiped.
Carlos goes to... Yeah, okay, they're... gone.
Okay.
Oh, I finally died. Bro, I've got 16.
Not
here.
Anymore.
Nice.
Good job. I'll grab Shark. A steal by the tough shells. I must admit, I like to see strong offensive push. It's not loaded yet. They just upped the ante.
Oh, I got stunned by a sword person.
It's okay, Q. I'm up, just hang out because I'm up in 5.
I'm running.
Oh, boy. 10 seconds left. We win either way. We win either way.
Yeah.
Nice RPG!
So everyone's fighting over it.
Nice!
That's
holy
ours.
Shit, $77,400. What the fuck?
That was so good.
$77,400,
guys. Let's
go.
I'm
sure everyone's
good.
Pissed.
I was getting so many people just left and right with those nukes.
Nice fucking cash out. Oh my god, look at all those lights. three of them. Do you think... Dude, people... I'm seeing more and more people on the sword.
I've been too. There was a guy that whole game that was trying to sword me, and I just kept flamethrowing him before he could kill me.
Yeah, that sword guy was not
maybe,
very good
maybe
at
I
it.
Need to release a sword video too, Electric Boogaloo. Because I have learned a little bit more about what I need to do.
We're against a Titan.
This is Destiny.
The retros. And finally, the tough shells.
We're the most basic fucking skins and emotes in the entire game. And we're just gonna destroy them all.
Nighttime in the arena brings
to two?
We're wearing the shit that you didn't have to pay for. We've earned it. They bought it. Cash out stations
are sitting atop suspended structures. Purple's gonna get there before us. Help bring this match to another level.
JK, unless...
I'm stupider than you. I'm stupider than you
I'll
in every way.
Grab you.
I'm in a bad spot. And they have a C4 on me. You can't melee that.
It just wouldn't fucking let me.
That was not the button I wanted to press.
Yeah, there's a... is that a mine or C4? That was C4.
Well, they set it off, so...
Are they going to B? Yeah, they're going to B.
Yeah, they're going to B. Let's go meet him at B.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's a dude right here.
What color?
Orange.
Got him.
Oh, the orange is wiped now. Orange is wiped now. Purple's trying to destroy zip lines, they just destroyed one. I'm going up a zip line right now though.
I'm going up the main zip. Oh, I just choked that so hard, I wasn't on the thing.
Heavy slow.
They're both so low, they're both so low. One fell all the way down, one didn't. I died.
I fell all the way down.
One's all the way, one's up.
I don't know how to get to you, Gnar.
Okay. There's a medium behind you.
Here he's. Oh, yes, nice.
I've got 5 seconds on my token.
Cool.
That's a wipe, though, so.
Yeah, if you can zip line up to me or something. I don't know what you have. Jump pad? Nothing? No mobility?
No.
Oh yeah, I'm tokening then.
Oh, no, you're falling down.
Oh, damn.
Oh.
Sorry.
You just rocketed the entire building.
I'm sorry! I didn't know. I apologize.
The mighty are back and ready to avenge. Actually, set everything on fire, Shark. Just go set it all on fire right now. Charge is set. Ready to... Scorched Earth this shit.
I just gave you another explosive, Shark. Don't waste it.
Oh my god.
It might go too slow now, though.
No, it's okay. I don't even know
if they're... That was me throwing that.
I don't even know if they're coming back for this.
They might not.
The mighty rob a cash out station without hesitation. Yep, no, we're good. Because I'm safe and I've got my zap gun, there's no way.
Alright, cool, let's go somewhere else.
Yep.
GG.
Let's go three.
Yep.
I'm on it already.
Hell yeah.
$1,000. Vault 3 is getting siphoned by the tough shells. Yeah, I'd say stay on the roofs for this one. And just like that, a new vault has appeared. Oh, there's people coming.
I'm
dropping down.
Putting some gas mines on that stairwell.
Dude's one hit. Nice. All right, Q, drop it down to me.
Oh, I need a hand.
I'm not in the room.
Hand over here.
On my way.
Q's one hit. Yeah.
I've got res. Right, that's a wipe. I've got res. You can take the box.
Cool. Where are we heading?
Don't know. You make that decision. D?
Taking it to D.
Sounds good.
I do hear a lot of shit happening, though.
Good box.
Here.
Just give a box. This is a weird cash-out spot. I don't think I've ever seen it here. They're already fighting on it. Do I want to get divert? Go C.
Get out.
I've dropped the box. He has the box. He's putting it in D. Sorry. I was gonna. Yeah, they're, you're fine. It's a war zone already.
You're alive. Oh, I've seen cash out being here before.
Jeez, one hit.
Sucks.
One hit with the shotgun. Sorry. I got destroyed by the shotgun.
Oh god, somebody's on the roof.
Yeah, I'm not in a good spot.
I'm not in a good spot for this either.
He's getting destroyed. Yeah, that's the guy that
got me.
Shotgun
right near you.
You just turn into a car.
Nice.
I can token, but I only have two left.
I can token in a second. Yeah. I've got 10 seconds.
What's up, Hannah? How
one
you
of
do?
You, one of you should token.
Hi, Hannah. Nari, you should token if you can. The Jet Setters are facing
a potential team wipe. I think you should.
Okay. I've tokened. Oh, there's another guy.
Good prevention? Or did he get it? Doesn't matter. Okay, now I'm definitely tokening.
Yep.
I'm pretty out of the way. They're distracted with each other. I also think we should go to different one. We should go to C. Let's go to C.
Yeah. Everything's still on fire from our old cash out.
Everyone's still going to that one.
C is up in a thing.
It will not be for long, I'll tell you that much. There's no explosive
can you get it?
Here.
I killed one of them, but
no.
That wasn't really my intention. I was gonna try to knock it down once I was up there, but oh, we're in the knockout zone. They got it.
Fuck. Okay. I can't get to you yet. I gotta wait for a shark to knock it down. Never mind. Sure.
Alright, he's going for the res.
I only have one more token, I feel like.
Yep, no, I'll try to get
you. Well, I guess
y'all.
If I don't use it now, we're gonna die anyways, yeah? Yeah, we're gonna wipe anyways if I don't use it now.
We need you to get back, because we need to activate a vault right now.
Yeah.
Low grav.
I'm running as fast as I can to vault.
I'm gonna try to grab you, shark.
Oh, it's low grav.
Alright, I've got shark.
Okay, somebody's capping six right now.
Oh, that's good. And it's orange.
And they need to. Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, come on, orange, get to B.
Let's go help them. Should I just abandon five?
Yeah, I'll grab five, take it to A if possible. Or B.
I think they're gonna get it to B.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, they got it to B. I'll take five to B.
Maybe A if it's still up. Maybe we could, if we can do a funky. Cool. Yeah, if we can do a funky, let's do a funky. If you can get it there and, yeah.
I'm running it.
Here, Q, I'm going straight for it. Throw it up to me once you can in a second.
I'm
not
throwing
yet.
It up towards eight. It landed up there.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah.
Okay, that cash out was gonna disappear in like 5 seconds. That's why we needed it to happen then.
Yep.
See, because this one's now gonna end at the same time as that one, or slightly, only slightly before. Yeah, destroy all zip lines. In fact, let's get this one completely dead or down.
Plant an explosive. Okay.
Outnumbered, but still going strong, is the last.
All zips up here are gone.
Oh, Shark can't get up there now.
Oh shit, sorry, Shark.
Yeah?
I don't really need to. Who wants it more?
Our contestants have 30 seconds to show. Sure. Impressive steal
by the mighty. Aggressive. Also low grab, yeah.
Can catch the other one.
Oh, right.
Jump from one to another.
Well, I was about to take this one down, Shark. We're gonna be fine. Oh, yeah. So glad we took it to A, because we just got this uncontested.
Nice.
Very good. Very good. Dude, so, the retros must be so pissed. The fact that we just snuck a spot from somebody.
That was good. I'm proud of us for that.
Alright, us and the Mighty.
What's the Mighty's team looking like?
It was two heavies and a medium, I think. Hannah, I'm sorry I haven't been responding to your chats either. I was very, very focused.
Two heavies and a medium. They got a shit ton of tokens,
that
too.
That play was peak, smarter, not harder. You are very, very, very correct. Especially me being like if we can make it there. We got it there within 5 seconds of it disappearing, by the way. It's what we've all been waiting for. Thinking out loud, hey, that's chat. I like it happening. I'd rather an active chat than a dead chat.
Yeah.
It makes me feel bad when I don't look at it, because then I'm like, that's like why I stream, to have somebody watching and being like, oh.
We should head to one.
Do you think? I don't know.
Yeah.
I think we should head to B.
I don't know. June, final rounds have a way of bringing out the best in our contestants. This will be fun. No, you fucking idiot. I keep thinking it's low graph.
Alright, they're coming over on the zip line onto the roof.
I started it, but it doesn't really matter because we don't get a bonus on this one. Where are they?
Alright, I got one of them. Got one of them.
I have no idea where they are.
They're on the roof. Like I said, taking the zip line onto the roof.
Yeah, I understood that part.
Oop. Everything's falling apart.
Yep, I see that.
I've got the money.
Do you eat?
I do go there, but also nice. They're all shooting at me. I'm taking it to A.
Nice finish for me, Shark.
Sure. It works.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit on a body to try and. Oh yeah, they rezzed one. I'm running now, because I was gonna.
Yeah.
Right, yeah, get it in there.
It's in.
Alright, I'm gonna go up the zipline and then destroy it.
We're here.
Good.
Yeah, sure. That is a rough situation you are currently in.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
They're destroying the side of the house.
My turret's got somebody.
I killed the guy who killed your turret. It was the heavy.
Thank you for avenging him.
He's in the corner right here. He's dead again.
Fuck.
Okay, two are dead.
Oh shit. They just dropped through the ceiling. On me.
All dead.
Thank you. Wiped.
You guys gotta learn how to do the window thing. That was so useful just now. Oh, watch out. There's a mine right there.
There's like no cover right here.
Oh yeah, so apparently spawns are line of sight based. So it, like, if you are looking at a certain spawn, they won't spawn, like, close. That's what I've been told,
that
though.
That can't be true, because
it sounds so abusable.
Looking, yeah, and I've been looking down an alley and been like, oh, here they come. They're running right down there.
I know, but... Oh, they're to the right of us. Over there. One of them disconnected.
Oh, they just tried to nuke me. They got me. They're on my turret. They're down a level. They got a shield up.
I died. You gotta kill that heavy. Nice.
Nice.
Just, you gotta kill that heavy. You sprint in and explode.
And they died by my poison.
Oh my god.
It sucks that one of them disconnected, though.
Yeah, that's rough.
Yeah. I've tried the window thing. It doesn't click in my brain.
It seems hard on control. I feel like I could do it. Just backwards, then forwards, and press A at the correct time.
You're a different breed, okay? You are... I don't know what your brain is, but you are a gamer.
I did a drug called Titanfall 2 when I was 14 years old.
That was me.
Do you think that guy left, or do you think he disconnected?
It said disconnected. He's still, like, in the game, so he hasn't, like, left the game fully yet.
Okay. So I did the window thing for a second, but it is just...
Like, you did it up once. Yeah, sometimes there's a,
Do we just run around with the ball, too, until that guy reconnects?
I don't know if he's going to.
I've got the money. Here you go.
It's a ranked tournament as well.
That
I'm gonna take it to B.
The
I'm
meaning
sure
no
take
remorse.
It to C.
Remorse. I don't care.
Taking it to B. Oh, they're after me.
They made an explosion on me.
Here, I'm gonna. Oh, they really just. Damn, they're gonna wipe us.
Fucking
oh,
Christ.
They did wipe us.
Don't matter, we can swoop in.
Yeah. Tough shells will need to come back from that wipeout. They've been thoroughly tenderized
by this experience. They fumbled it. They're fumbling.
It doesn't matter. Okay. I don't know, Hannah. It usually leads to higher APM, which is more fun in my opinion.
Okay, they reconnected.
Jerk.
So it's a game.
Yeah.
So we have a game. Wow, they had They had three C4s.
Fuck. It's just you, Nart.
Dude, ow.
Okay, they were waiting to put it in until their teammate reconnected, which is fine by me. I'm gonna drop that explosive balloon down on there when we come up next.
And APM is actions per minute, which is just button presses. Gives more brain dopamine chances to make things work. Why would it spawn us facing this way? Dark's got a nuke.
Why would it spawn us this far away from the cash out too?
Wait, hold on.
Did they get rid of the balloon?
They're gonna invis you, Q.
Oh shit, sorry, I jumped in.
Well, I hadn't done it yet until you ran, and then I tried to when you were running away.
Sorry.
I got killed because he fucking RPG'd the ground.
Come on, Shark.
Nice, that's a wipe.
Wiped.
Steal first.
Focus on stealing.
Yep, that's ours.
It's ours.
Nice.
That fire's real close to you.
Yeah, baby! Good shit, Shark!
Let's go.
That was close.
That was close.
They almost had a chance.
I'm glad that he reconnected so we could actually, like, have a fight there. Like,
yeah. Damn, look at
Shaco. I ranked up. Kills. Oh, I didn't even see. I didn't look at stats at all. Oh, 28's the good crazy. Too. I like that. That was good. Do you guys want to do a Risk of Rain run, or is it too late now?
Oh, I'm here for Risk of Rain.
It's too late for me. I gotta go to bed.
Then I probably just got so much XP. I just got 10,700 XP.
I just got 29,000.
I leveled up.
When is my sword gonna level up?
By boo bed.
What?
Okay, Sharky.
My gas might just leveled up.
Tomorrow, shark. You don't. I'm not expecting you to watch it or anything, but I'm just letting you know. Tomorrow, I am posting a Titanfall game where we did very well. The one where I got like 27 kills and I didn't do well the second half.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Yeah,
I remember that one.
Yeah. So you're just. That was a good game. So.
Yay.
Alright.
I'll probably watch it.
Alright, it's like 7 minutes, I think. So it's really short.
Nice.
Compared to everything else. But I mean, you played it, so you experienced that
game. I'm almost to level 31, and I was barely level 29 before that game.
Probably makes it easier for any type of strategy, too. If you know an enemy is on a roof, you open up like 12 more angles of entry. Yeah.
Good night, Shark.
Bye.
Okay. Bye, Shark. Night. Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Yeah, I very much enjoy mobility in games. And sword. I'm like mobility and swords and melee. Well, mostly swords.
You and your swords.
I mean, I could get a sword as a gift for every single holiday from now until I die, and as long as it's a different sword that I don't own, I'd probably be happy. Even if it is a sword that I own already, if it's like a better one or some like in a different way or like something cool, like I don't know.
I mean, if people bought me swords for holidays and birthdays and shit, I would be happy.
I mean, Ray bought me Sanemi's sword. Get you a boyfriend who will buy you a sword, Q.
I've been trying to get me a boyfriend for a while now. It's not working.
For my Ray and I's first anniversary, I got her a sword.
That's adorable. Should I open Risk of Rain?
I would rather do a watch two-ish episodes if Shark isn't going to be there. Not that I don't want to do it with you. I just prefer higher person runs.
No, that's fair.
I'm probably going to give a handmade specialized sword as an engagement present thingy. That's awesome. Engagement sword.
See, I know how to forge swords.
Ray and I have talked a lot about that kind of stuff, but she still wants a ring. And she's a diamond girl. Which, I don't have money. Alright, I am probably going to end stream. It was a good stream today. Actually, a lot of viewers, I saw it peak at 9, and then it was at a steady 7 and 8 for, like, the majority of the stream.
So, as a geologist, I'm going to say diamonds are the stupidest thing ever. If you're going to get a diamond, get an artificial
one. They are the most common thing in the universe. Like,
if you want to get some pretty stones, there's a lot of really pretty ones. They're
literally, if you take the literal entire universe, it's the most common stone. And that's not a lie either.
There's some really, really pretty rocks that are very affordable.
There are entire planets made of diamonds. That, you know what they're worth? Nothing.
Yes. Artificial ones are fine.
Yeah.
Like, if you want to get an artificial one, but like the true, like, we mined it one, it's slave labor and child labor. It's disgusting.
Blood diamonds.
Yeah.
I think there's actual, like, there's like a term that, like, I think I actually used a terminology for something that I don't understand, so I retract that. but yeah, I'm probably gonna end stream and we're gonna watch some episodes of Mob Psycho if that's okay with everybody. Even if it wasn't okay with everybody, I would still be leaving because this is my stream. Oh, I would like to do a subathon again, though. I didn't think I would ever do one again because of how I was thinking, like, how I was thinking in my brain about it, like, being like, oh, I'll never, like, no more Destiny friends. Destiny was such an easy game to just play for 24/7. I think I could do it. I would need something
to grind. If you're doing it, I'll help.
Yeah, I would need a majority gaming buddy. I mean, hey, it's not happen. It would not happen anytime soon. I fucking work every day.
Fair. I will say there's been a lot of days, especially lately, where I've gone like 40 hours of no sleep, so easily 24 is doable.
I just miss my Destiny friends. Not even like miss playing Destiny with them. I just wish they'd let me know. I mean, Travelers pops in, but a lot of them just gone. Alright, with that said, good night. I love you, streamy people. It looks like I'm doing something with... Yep, that wasn't a correct gesture.
Maybe I can get you into Sea of Thieves.
Oh, cute. Sea of Thieves. It just feels like I'm grinding for nothing.
It's not.
It just feels like I'm grinding for nothing.
It's fun.
Like, I can get a little
lost. It is not.
You know what I need?
Thing about Sea of Thieves is you play it with friends. You don't play it on your own. You play it with friends. That's what makes it fun.
I need to get drunk and play Sea of Thieves.
Okay.
And then I'll fucking put, if I do another subathon, I'll put the, some blankets in here and sleep on the floor. Do a sleep stream. I've done that before. This would be way easier than any of my other ones. Yeah, see, as you say, if you don't enjoy sea combat, it's not really a game. So you want to know here's my experience in Sea of Thieves.
It has more than sea combat.
Here's my experience in Sea of Thieves. I said to my friends, yo, I don't really care about questing for money because all I'm going to use money on is cosmetics, and that doesn't really feel like I'm accomplishing anything. It doesn't feel like I'm accomplishing
anything. The story shit you can do.
But blah, 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 I don't care. Pirates have never been my thing. I care about gameplay.
You take that back.
Pirates have never been my thing. I care about gameplay. I enjoy the movement with swords. And so I was like, hey, I would enjoy doing some like PvP actual pirate combat. My friends were like, sweet, let's do it. An hour and a half later of swapping between server and server and server, couldn't find anybody that was like doing like on a PvP server that was populated well. Then we finally found a server that had like three people doing PvP. And then we had
It was like an official partnership.
And then we had a dude absolutely destroy us. Like one of those pros that you see YouTube clips of. Like like one person absolutely terrorizing a team for hours on end. It was like that. And I was like, this isn't fun. I'm getting off.
Okay, I am going to be so for real. This game is a baby to me because I played it in the alpha when there was 1,000 people playing, and I have a tattoo from it.
Hold on, I'm sorry. We're gonna take this a different direction. We're going to see if we can see my popped... Where is it again? Focus on me.
Yeah, I've been with Sea of Thieves since before day one.
Do you see the popped blood vessel in my eye?
Yeah.
Can stream see it?
Stream can see it.
Yeah, there's a pop blood vessel in my eye. I have like no idea where it is. Well, I'm like, cause it's all mirrored and like... Alright, anyways. Yeah, Hannah. I agree. I'm not.
Damn, you got 9 viewers. Me again,
Zenzis. When did that happen? I need to go CP. We ain't playing Ark and we ain't playing Sea of Thieves. Yeah. I can agree
with those. No, see, the main thing that tells me when people say they hated Ark or Sea of Thieves is they are not patient people.
I don't really like the aesthetic of Ark. Dinosaurs have never... I don't know. Dinosaurs also don't really excite me. That's what. That's all I got, really.
I mean, that's fair.
It's just like One Piece. Like, pirates don't excite me, and it looks weird. It looks visually bad. I don't want to look at that, so I'm not gonna watch it. I'll try the new one. Are you gonna try the new One Piece Q?
The One Piece show?
No. They're reanimating it by the people who did the first two seasons or three seasons of Attack on Titan.
I might watch it.
Yeah, they're like
cutting, I like the live action.
They're cutting all the filler. They're like,
oh, yeah, then I'll watch like, it. If it's it like a have
re,
the filler.
It's a reanimation, not reimagining. It's the same story, just like at the pace that it was like meant to be at, instead of like an anime coming out alongside the manga. FMA Brotherhooding it. Sounds really... Oh, yeah, I guess that is what happened with that. Yeah. I'll try it. I'm not a pirate fan. I'm not... But, like, better animation quality and a studio that I like and what everybody hypes up as a really good story. Sure, I'll fucking try it, you know? I appreciate the world building of it. We watched like a good few episodes of the live action, but then Journey and I kind of stopped. All right. Well, we should probably.
Well, if you want to watch the rest of it, I'll watch it with you.
I keep like wanting to get off, but then it's like, oh, the viewer count is spiking right now, but I don't want to care about that. You know, it sounds weird. Yeah. I don't want to care about it. So good night, everybody. I stream every night. Be sure to catch me tomorrow. 90% of the time I'm streaming. I've been thinking about maybe taking Thursdays off to make a video every week, but we'll see, because I see shit's weird. I would rather play games than make videos. So that's why we're here.
But chatting with you's fun.
Anyways, good night, stream. I might actually raid somebody this time since we have viewers. So good night, love you. Stay early, my friends. Hope to see you tomorrow. Go look at my
thanks
videos that I'm posting on YouTube, and I post daily shorts. Good night. Smooches.
Also, Nara's on very consistently at around the same time. So, like, you don't have an excuse.
Very true. At around 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
Exactly. Damn.